For everyone wondering all day, where are the storms? They are in the Hill Country now, and they're heading toward Austin later this evening ahead of schedule. Here's a look from our Lake Travis cam. Obviously, a lot of cloud cover in place, and the air is thick with humidity. Made it up to 89. So heat, humidity with us. No rain yet. That's going to change. We've got Gulf moisture combining with Pacific moisture from Tropical Depression Pamela and a very slow moving cold front. All of this playing squeeze play and that moisture converging on Central Texas. Hence a flash flood watch that's in effect until 7 p.m. tomorrow. I have a hunch most of the rain will be gone by midday, so it'll probably be canceled early. But until then, please stay weather aware. Here's Pamela's track heading toward the Rio Grande. Could have wind still around 30 miles per hour as it dissipates heading into the Lone Star State. But either way, even though it's going to dissipate and just be remnant low, we've already got the moisture in place trudging methodically across the Hill Country. Just north and west of our area, multiple flood advisories. There had been a severe thunderstorm warning for areas west of Fredericksburg that has expired, but now this entire line of storms is strong enough, there could be some 40 mile per hour wind gusts with it. So with that said, a special advisory has been put in place just to give everyone a heads up farther toward the east. So storms heading toward Eckerd at 649, Buchanan Dam 654, Kingsland 659, Burnett right around 712, Horseshoe Bay 719, and then extrapolate another hour or so, and we're going to be talking about the storms into the Austin area, perhaps as early as 8, 9 p.m., again, ahead of schedule. So far, rain totals have been manageable. That may not necessarily be the case if this system stalls, and my biggest concern is that we also may have some minor spin in the atmosphere, so a low-end severe weather threat, a much higher potential of possible flooding both tonight and into the first half of tomorrow. Good news, though, if you can hang in there till Friday, things really improve. Here's a look at our high-res computer model. 10 o'clock tonight, nasty storms right across the Hill Country, heading through the I-35 corridor, 11:30 to midnight, continuing to head northward and still lingering as we head through the pre-dawn hours. Good news, though, looks like a quicker exit of the storms by early as 9, 10 o'clock in the morning. We're done. We're into the sunshine. So just hang in there, hunker down through tonight into tomorrow morning. You'll be good to go. Some locations could see as little as a half an inch. Other locations could see 6 inches of rain. Turn around, don't drown if you do see water across a roadway. Cold front clears us out early Friday. Beautiful, cool fall weekend after that.